It was so much nicer when it was going in slow motion. That time.
What the fuck was that? That should do it.
So you're gonna die immediately? Dodge a series of melee attacks, hold down A, then switch to D before enemy attacks, alternating between A and D. Never dodge in the same direction more than once. Sequence will fail. Okay.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Is there a way to heal? This is a heal station. Wrist-mounted firearm.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
That's just a lot of tomato ketchup. That's what that is. Wait, the real crazies? Were they experimenting on the real crazies? Is that what was happening? Why is somebody whispering my name? That's not chilling. That's a problem. Somebody's whispering my name and playing fun little games that I don't want to be a part of. Somebody forgot to flush. This is starting to get real alien isolation vibes. Except for so far there isn't. All the events seem to be naturally triggered. Not like, they seem like planned triggered moments. See, like that one. Naturally triggered. Okay, where's this guy gonna pop out at? sense. All I gotta think is, where's the scariest point for this thing to pop out at? And that's where it's gonna pop out at. I bet you it's gonna be this vent while I'm trying to open this door. I was wrong. I don't like being wrong.
One of my mates, I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
Oh,
you hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
When the door opens and I don't have to open it by force. They're in the walls. They're in the cotton picking walls.
Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Secured. Moving to medical sector.
Okay. Somebody's having a bad day. Just gotta avoid the scary robot guy.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Wise. Track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
How's this gonna work? Do you have a normal path of walking?
See me.
Scanning for movement. No movement detected.
starting to feel a lot like Alien Isolation, because there's a... There are robots trying to kill me, and creepy creatures trying to kill me.
Me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
It's never good when people say those words. Head is gone. There's nothing left for you to do. Oh, that'd be so horrible to go that way. So, creepy things are coming after you, and you're just absolutely tied in like that.
This might be useful.
Keeping this out, I don't know why you're obsessed with putting this thing away. Like that. Stop doing that. Liking the big fans. I'm not a fan of the fans. Can we not get better lighting? Oh, this is gonna suck a lot. Okay. That's where I need to go. I hear hissing and power.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Oh, that's great. sneaky little bit boy.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
Don't throw that away.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
By pack a punch, do you mean does the exact same amount of damage as the original weapon I had, except for the original weapon I had was cooler? I like how the way you get items is by curb stomping stuff. Where I was earlier. I bet you I gotta go that direction. Is there a map?
Thank you.
please. Thank you.
No, I got you, I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay.
That's okay. Cool.
Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
He's definitely not dead. He's still alive.
Alas, I'm through. So was Ferris.
What you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
The guy's got all this special equipment. Controlling us, and he couldn't take down 3 mutants. That guy is also definitely not dead because he can move things through the air. He probably killed that thing like halfway down and used the levitating property to fly himself around like a really crappy Mary Poppins. I do mean very crappy Mary Poppins. Oh, up to the challenge. No, I'm not. I'll just take my one-way ticket off this crazy planet. No.
Necessity. To do what is required. To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution.
Prison.
For the good.
Why?
Well, he has no arms, but he still has legs. Let's see how this goes. Oh, his eye is busted out. Okay. That's a chunk of contaminated flesh. Stop putting that away. That's... Forgetting to do that.
Offline.
This thing just sounds dope when it's turning on.
Jacob! Over in! Come on, man, move your ass! Run!
Think that'll hold him?
Fucking hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. What's keeping you?
I'm looting. There's currency in this game for a reason.
This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.